God, that looks good. Let's test out harvest. Deleted D task list. Good job. Because the jobs are done. Task one list. Harvest. Let's we actually don't need this anymore because our rest should be on the task list. Rest should be on the worker. result, that's all. Great. Great, great, great. We need a wait time in between the harvests, though. Some harvest. What on the lumber too quickly? Yeah, we're harvesting too fast. Our rest time is too short. Maybe I need 100 times time about that over time. We'll see how it goes. Let's change it to 50. Better. Definitely better. Need to fix the display. Let's see, I need a click of item. shoots them. We were in UI module before, right? Yeah, here we go. Then after we drop off, we need to update the inventory. Inventory display. Is inventory display under show to display involved? What's my inventory? Display one reference. To inventory. Then display it. strong. One stone, one number. Why is there one under there? The numbers are overlapping. Oh no. I need to destroy the previous entry and then make a new one. Do I have a clear? Yes. Used text. TXT. OBS disconnected. Still recording, so no big deal. What's going on here? Delete it. Text. at less than zero, greater than zero, there are truth is zero, we shouldn't even reach that code. That's odd. There we go. How is this too? Since when did we? How does this have to start with? How does it start the program with two already? Let's clear it right after start. Let's look at the syntax of removal. see if this does it. This is strange. I'm declaring it as new. Clearing it. And it has two entries. But yet when I come here, it's been cleared. Let's make sure this runs before anything else. Right, all right. Doing so well. What's this? This is a good place to take a break, think about things, and then come back and try and fix it tomorrow.